Today, we're going to be teaching you about ways to save electricity. Let's get started.